April 9th, 2000. Here we are at Lake Berryessa, Northern California. We have Linda, Brett, Sandy, Grandma, Grandpa, and Denise here. Step onto the AstroTurf, get yourself a koozie, let's go. We have a special anchoring technique here called running it up on shore. And what we did is all of us got ourselves way at the back of the boat. So I assume that's how we're going to get off of this spot. Okay, so we did it. We did get off the shore. Now look at these two guys here. Look at these two, grandson and grandpa. That's pretty darn cool. But the boat driver best put it forward here now, huh? So what do you think of this, Father?
I love it.
Brett? I enjoy it too.
It's so much fun. Making waves and catching rays up on the
roof. Jumping on the back, don't act like you don't want. Right. Too much lard up on the front, huh?
Yeah.
But now it's all back here, especially Brett. The key to relaxation?
It's something that you don't try to do.
Ah, you don't stress out.
Relax and you're not relaxing and they're very trying.
You don't stress out about not being able to relax.
Yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
Okay, Brett, you learned a new word. What was that new word?
Marooned.
Marooned. So what does that word mean?
To be up the creek without a paddle.
You know what I've always wondered? What's the problem with being up a creek without a paddle? It seems to me it'd be worse to be down the creek without the paddle.
You're probably right. Hey, hey, Cripple Creek Ferry, butting through the overhanging trees. Make way for the Cripple Creek Ferry, the water's over. No, we're not really marooned.
Well, what is the problem?
Gas tank. We ran out of gas.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll take a quick look around. Pops, what do you think of the being out of gas and marooned out here?
I think I couldn't be with a better bunch of people. Except for Brett.
Oh, well, we almost had him off the edge.
I know. Well, keep going. We might get him in there. No, it's been a great day.
Love it has been. Been really nice.
With an earnest desire to do good. Didn't work.
That was the pickle scene, huh? Well, not quite as dumb as me almost running a red light and getting pulled over by a highway patrol.
Running the red light in front of.
In front of. No, I didn't go all the way through the intersection. I backed up halfway.